takula ndiani program ya lero ya Cruise 5 kuchokera kuno ku Blantyre kuchigumula tikucheza ndi Pempero Mphande ndakula ndiani program ya Cruise 5
zikoma kwambiri
chimpereru icho cha green ndi chachani
zimene zibasi zokonda za
mphete ziwiri
zongokonda munthu basi
mphete ziwiri koma ina sindikuionapo iyi ndiye chani iyi ndiye chani
kaya imeneka
ya golide
chonchi
ili ndita nthauzena lilonse
ai ini zimene zimakundisangalasa basi
zamanyado chabe
zamanyado basi ena mati ya zimene zasataniki ya nzongovala zimene zibasi mphona kuti basi
za uhule koma
iya
zadama zadama munthu wamphongo mphete choncho zadama zimenezi
banji
ndizatanthauzolanji zimenezo
zimenezi ndingati anthu ena basi amavala wochi ena amavala macheni mkhosi mubasi zongosangalasa basi munthu
iwe koma zamacheni ayi
zamacheni ayi
muri ulibe chicheni pena
pakeko ndi chicheni
koma dzimaringi
ine nimakuona maringi ndi wochi basi
pali maringi ena amene akubwera kapena akwanira amenewawo
mwina tikachita kukwati mtsogolo
tikucheza ndi Pempero Mphande amene anthu ambiri amamudziwa chifukwa cha zimene amachita makamaka pa masamba amchezo pa social media komano monga mmene timvere mprogram imeneyi yeye amachita ndithu zinaso zambiri kuposa mwina zimene anthu ambiri timaziona kudzera pa masamba amchezo amenewa ndikuona ndiyeso kachiwiri mprogram imeneyi titokoze kuti mwatera ndiya kuti tikhoza tachezera kwanu kuno
zikoma kwambiri
kumudzi ndikuti
ine mudzi kwathu ndiku mzimba
oho
mzimba kuyamba ngwenu
kuti ku mzimba kuli amphande
aliko ndithu
Mphande
ena maona ngati the Mphandes only from Karabe koma iye anditi ku mzimba tiliko ndithu ambiri
oho
ndithudi
kubadwa ndikukulira
ine kubadwa ndinabadwa kuno ku Blantyre
okay
ndakhala ku mpora pamwe pa most of my life ndakhala ndi kuno ku Blantyre
so koma chirumbu kama yankhula unakhalako ndithu umene kucha kuti munthu wati sungasokere kupita kumudziya
imakudziwa
panyamata amene timangokhandi dzina basi ayi ine nkandawire kumudzi sanapite ine ndine kumwenda koma amakulekeza pa nzuzu basi koma kumudziwa usangaloze ula chirumbu kasala nkhula
iye imayankhula chirumbu chomveka bwino kwambiri
oho
chiwasi chomveka bwino kwambiri I try my best kuti I should learn as much language as I can.
So tatuuza kuyambira kuti mmene unabadwa ndi mmene wakulira kufika mmene uli pamoyo wako wakhala wotani wakhala kuti ndikuti
okay, munga nane nina nambadwa kuno ku Blantyre, ku Mlambe Hospital, mchaka chimene cha 1992.
Okay.
Meaning with this year I'm turning 32.
Okay.
My mom was a secondary school teacher.
Oh.
Mapunzisa.
Okay.
Ukuza kuno kwa mapunzisa primary. Then after some time, ana za pita ku school, then I can see anda gogo. Nakhako na gogo anga ku Mpoto. And then, later on that I go for kumpoto kumeko kunzuzu so my life has been up and down
okay
kuyenda enda foja punisa kwa mayangako and then since 2010 up to now I've just been blunt and abwera ku school ku college of medicine mjaka 2010 but my life has been blunt ever since
ndikuona ungochula amayi ako abambo ako sikuwachula
abambo anga ndinawo ngoti I've not spent much time with my father. Abambo anga amakhala ku US. Is a professor at Ohio State University. So his life has been much kumene koko.
So unaena uri nali College of Medicine anakuwida?
Yeah. Inangandi wide.
Sanga wide?
Yeah. Mwana zelu ngali nangandi wide.
Ama wida zelu, maka kuti nthawi imene mwina unachukitsa zibwana or something.
Yeah.
Tandiwuza maphunziro ako kuti zinaenda bwanji.
Ine ku College of Medicine napanga Medical Laboratory Sciences. Nali ku secondary school. I was selected to College of Medicine in 2010, number by 6 December. Najoka kumene kucha ku 2016. Napanga graduate in 2017 in the Great Hall ku Chancellor College. Ndipo palomba ndi panomba I'm a qualified medical laboratory scientist, but I don't practice.
Medical laboratory scientist?
Yes.
Amapanga chani?
Amene wanda ndachamuka kupita kuchipatala kucha. Mukakumana ndi dokotala ena akamakuza ndikuti ayi
mupite ku labu
mupite ku labu
oh yes yes
ndi anyamata ake timapanga mezo
kumene full blood count
and ifeo
unika mmagazi uli muli chani mmene
every test
nkukuza kuti mmene mukuona kuti chakuti chikuchepa chakuti chichonje
and ifeo
oh
in every test that you can think of I can do it
oh
of course with time any test I can do it
munde banji suku panga zimene zoso
sino panga zimene fanya kuti naona kuti ndachoka ku school 2016 I briefly worked my blood transfusion services but namba kuona kuti by and by chipatala sikulani kwa ineyo I had a different vision. I had a passion for working with the communities. When I went to medical school, I was the president of College of Medicine, AIDS Counseling and Training Society. Working hand in hand, Chiso was the patron, Professor John Chiso at the time. So the men in different communities, HIV and AIDS, Mapanga, Dunaj Nyamata. So I had a passion for that.
Okay.
I didn't want to be confined into a space where the Basi or Basi,
wearing a lab coat.
So that's why I left. So I founded my own organization called Forum for AIDS Counseling and Training, FACT Malawi, in 2016, 2017. So that's what I've been doing up until now.
My dear, new organization?
Forum for AIDS Counseling and Training in acronym Magrimadi, FACT Malawi.
FACT Malawi.
Literally.
I've heard about FACT, Price of FACT winners, right?
Price of FACT winners, I want FACT away.
Oh, okay.
All of us need to find the main jaws.
Ah, okay.
Literally. Yeah.
Muntu ubanga spend is a caso sezo, umapuzira College of Medicine, menama vurira muja. Kumali is a kubata degree, even kuiranga kuiga, kumaka bangas, menu bangas.
I mean, can you get me?
I don't know what happened.
I always wanted to go to College of Medicine.
Yeah.
Back then,
like me, I was always number one in school. We always think sort of, I need to go to College of Medicine. It was the best institution back then.
Yeah.
I don't know if it still is now.
Yeah.
But what I realized that education is only meant to open your mind.
Okay.
It's not meant to set a path for your career, for your life.
Oh.
School, you could say, good muscle. You could be exposed to a world of possibilities. I think the best way to live and to survive is to follow your passions, your dreams. If those dreams and passions can bring income, I would say certain businesses.
Moru na guira kundi tunchito, mulabu ndi tu guma guira gutaya. Tapita nmeni mulabu gabeza guriwe.
Eh, na panga.
Briefly,
just a few months.
Okay.
A few months.
Kena kwa then you said, this is not for me.
Ah, it's not for me.
Ndika pangezina.
Ndika one zina.
At what stage in your life?
It was a process.
Okay.
I think you got the idea in that I did school. I can't put my hands on the time, but it was a process. But I graduated in 2017.
Okay.
And I graduated in January of 2017. In February 2017, it was registered. Meaning number 2016.
Yeah.
Documentation and stuff like that.
Mm. So Panopondiori, it's a fully functional organization?
It's a fully functional organization. It's called employees. I mean, I'm a grand documentable, some funders, some projects. I'm going to work at the
bank and it would.
So most of into sexual and reproductive health.
Okay.
Focusing on HIV prevention, some STIs. Teen break pregnancies, child marriages, it's all our space, but we target as Nyamada. Timabangaso HIV testing, but we are expanding into also treatment for HIV, ART, and other things.
Muzabu Ria Sogulabu?
Aye.
Maruluka Bas Maruluka?
Aye, there's no going back. If I'm to continue with education, I'm thinking maybe I would go into psychology or something different, but no, I'm not going back to the lab.
Pempero Mpande, mwenendo watu mprogramu ya Rea Cruise 5 kutongo solea zambili za moyo wage kajidutu wajabi, jifuwa kuliso zambili zimerufu na ritu fukule kwa matipu mirega, uma vena nyimbo unakwa tena nandike tura, kwa imba andu wata hatu kupaka promoti, ruso ya kwa zo imba zingaru uma zikonda nditu
ya, na eventually mdoka kakuti ulindie platform where you can promote ads.
Yeah.
But you have to do it because ads needs promotion.
Mm.
So you find yourself. I don't look at myself and think of me as an entertainer.
Uh-huh.
But I just find myself in there because of what I do on Facebook.
Nyimbo yame ngakhala nyimbo yanje.
The Black Missionaries Ndamuso.
Black Missionaries Band. Ndamuso waine.
Ogonde dawa.
Ogonde
El.
Ndima mugonda. I'm Andy Wanda, so in the day, I'm going to be in the program area Cruise 5, Kuwanda, Kwa, Pempero, Mpande, Mwendoa, Tulero.
Sai de
anthu adziwe kuti kunja kuno kuli munthu dzina lake Pemphero Mphande makamaka amalawi ambiri ndi nthawi imene mwina unadza tenga chiretso choti ayike chifanizo cha Mahatma Gandhi statue ankanena kuti akufuna ayike statue ya Mahatma Gandhi ku Blantyre ndi anthu amayankhula zambiri nthawi imeneyo ayi imene ndi ganizo labwino ena amati limene si ganizo labwino iwona anena kuti limene chasinali ganizo labwino chinachitika ndi chani kwenikweni
So, I mean, I think that was around 2018. Mentioned statue of Mahatma Gandhi, by Queen Elizabeth Central Hospital.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to why are we erecting a statue of Mahatma Gandhi in Malawi? And we can make a funny statue. That is something of sentimental value. You're not down to. And how and the meaning of the feel a connection with who if you are not Mudziwa is a part of us and celebrate. Mahatma Gandhi was not that person. When I Malawi Siana Siana, what about those Siana Siana over the years would not wake up and celebrate? That was the first reason we don't know the eye silu bizanazo. Chajiwiri, Mahatma Gandhi was a person that in his lifetime had said some racist things against black people. Magamaga and Human South Africa, I think around 1894, thereabouts. I was in Yamada. Like calling my black people Kafi. No, Kafi is like a is like Negro, but it's a slur when you're Zantakuda. So we said, why are we celebrating? Because he was non-violent. And I remember during that time, there was a back and forth task with the government. I think Negro Staus then was the Minister of Information. Non-violence. And we said, but here are the facts. It's not like my facts, and I think the judge that time was Atembo. Now, I think the eventually Anabanga agreed with Anyamata organizer. So they were able to stop that, and eventually, case manager na iwina mpaka na that statue sana chike kuno Malawi.
Two or three things. One, Murata was already dead, but Sukuma no reason where Zama or Kaoka Sirengego was a mutu in Iowa Wunja. Is the funny funny menace?
Yeah, six hundreds are joint. 200 are now good in Gatanga Kitchen, Jamon, if you do feel. We're feeling in a heart, I'm coming to my guy. There's a part of us that connects with that person.
If there was a suggestion, would I give one? I mean, I'm not going to say,
So in time, if you think about arguments, if your arguments eventually stood out, we would go and since impact Malawi anyway, number one. Also number two, we would racist. We would order and to aguda. So we didn't. We would not go to aguda. We would see as many as I come out. We would ask it. Ah, we would not go to aguda. We
Mahatma Gandhi was also as many as I did. In Kungu, when Kabogori, I racist. Before I manena to read cafe. Anajira zinthu zambiri zoti anthu be akoza andingakai kuti zitengera measure imeneyo ndesitika kuti chifanifani cha munthu inali yensetu chifanifanizika kuti ai aya John Chirembwe amene arana pangaza kuti zakuti musayike aya Mandela amene yose arana pangaza kuti ndetu sitika china chicho yensetu
munthu samakhala perfect ngamwe monene ramo koma kuma kha some things that are outstanding mwachisanzo munthu inuyo Joabu Pemphero Mphande mwana ta Joabu wa kuvutika kana kono basi akumangireni nyumba Joabu amangira nyumba Joabu imeja ntaombera manje Joabu amavutika pepo amangira nyumba kana kwembe mwe uchabwere ngoza pamwana wano basi ah ina kuya pamwana onuja kana kumuzira munthu fora ntana kana anani mangira nyumba nimbanga celebrate the thing is some evil things outweigh some good things so you have to look for the right balance issue Mahatma Gandhi it goes just beyond the issue of a statue this is about around that time, India is one of our biggest creditors. India is doing that for all of Africa, it's crediting Africa in very unfair deals. For us as Africans, Tikamamba Uganiza, we must start thinking about when we're doing these deals, what do we benefit from those deals? Because in Mangona statue, that means a lot more. It is a sign of their control of our economies, of our culture. So over time, mzabe zona kuti mukamapita around kuno kombeza kuti everything else is Indian owned. Kandi malo, kandi ma businesses, kandi ma buildings. So it's a process that starts slowly. The key message is, as Africans, we must start reclaiming our own values, our own identities, politically, economically, so that many magamba kuna kuti ai chinikongole zambiri mbiri hedi mangodolira anthu atipangeza kuzakuti. It starts in the brain. It's about identity. Once you start thinking good and how good, I think I don't want to start talking. I think I don't own heroes in our own land. Tizamba kuna unangu tawa ikono, we start making sense in ways that make sense to us. Not just kuna antena agi aduza zojita. So it's bigger than that.
Ndi wana benga kutipena mwina tukoza kusogera kutiziganisa kwa mbiri along those lines. Chifani fani ja John Chirembwe yu Trafalgar Square ku London ku UK. Ndine nene kuti basi umeko ndoti Malawi yakapanga impose authority yake umene kuchako basi anthu basi ndoti kunena kuti feyo anthu ambe kuganiza meti maganizira ife ngara Malawi. It's a way of celebrating zimene anthu ena anachita kwaoko, and as a global community which acknowledge kuti ngati dziko ndife global community. Palibe yoletsa kunena kuti uyu ngakhale sana chitire ife koma kwaoko anachita izi. I think this is a good virtue imene anthu athu akhoza kuphuzira.
So the name of kuti kuri ku Trafalgar Style Square kuri statue ya John Chirembwe. Ina mara mnanya mukanduka ika statue mene kujako. Koma so ndi matenga ndrama kuna kuti kubwere ka ngongole nako aku UK. Kuti kubwere nako kuti kupanga aid nake kuna ku UK. Those are very different things, because when you think about it, the government might not spend a single dime to put a statue there. In opposite, kunoko that statue was being paid for by the government of India. And there are some dues. Even that around that time, Mafuna Mange, they wanted to Mafuna Mange Convention Square. It comes in a dues that have got conditions. Africans are not going to Europe and saying, okay, we are going to farm DK statue at for the Kupanga and Jagusha. We're not doing that. In any case, it's charity. I'm going to go to Malawi. It's a world of difference. The point being that you have to understand, we live in a world where in the global economy, there are some countries that are very powerful, countries like America, countries like the UK. My colonized, enslaved. And my government, up until now, they're still waging an economic and political war. They're making sure we're going to Africa, even some values, I had this issue when Bingo was in power, issues of homosexuality. Up until now, he said, "Tangona ku Uganda, the issues, there are those issues." They tell you, "Look, if you don't allow homosexuality in your country, we're going to hold back aid." That was very common. And how Barack Obama, Bingo suffered. At the time, if you remember, Malawi was treated as the second fastest growing economy in the world. Mm-hmm. But because of those issues, eventually, Malawi economy has begun to collapse. Impagana kuswaga forex, impagana fuel issues. So the point I'm trying to make is, we need to be careful as Africans in the deals that we make with these people, because as that's true, they come with conditions of saying, "Tupanga njaguri on these conditions." We as Africans don't have that power to go and say, take and such a kuno kumakamata kupanga, titamangi sanfani kuno. We can't even change them, because even our budget relies on them. So that's the world of difference that we speak of. And at the time, even up until now, I still think and believe that as Africans, magamaga our generation of young people, we must wake up and realize that Africa belongs to Africans. We can partner with them now, only as equal partners. Not if you magia itira baba iwala baba, then Africa will remain here.
Nde muna repeleza statue ya Mahatma Gandhi. Nde muna igapoja. Kabena, what was your recommendation?
We didn't.
Muna ngori musaige po bas.
We didn't make any recommendation. A statue.
Mene muna gani na maina ama mene magani zira. Ugura iti ige po ya ugura ugut. Nanga ungori bas. Ungo foil sa move ya zanu bas. Musaige po jimene jiji.
No, we could have done that, but at the time that was not a priority. I don't think even now for Malawi, manga mustache is a priority. There are many priorities that we can focus on as a country.
Anthu amakudziwa ngati munthu amene kupatula nkhani ya Mahatma Gandhi imene anthana kudziwa kwambiri. Wakhalanso kuchita zinthu zina zothandiza anthu kudzera pa masambako a mchezo, ayi uya kudwala kansa, tateni tisonkherane ndalama timutumize kuchipatala. Ayi mwana uyu fizi kuvuta ku sukulu, tatieni timuthandize anthu kusonkherana kudzera kwa iweyo kumapitisa anaja ku sukulu. Chifukwa chani machita zimenezi? Muliphindulanji?
Child awake for me began around 2016. I'll share a brief story with you. So there was a time ndili ku sukulu, I was driving, maybe to ShopRite. So nali ngamori yanga naima pa mrombo safari for technique paja, and then there's a young boy that is wearing nkono wa mayake. I think it's a blind woman. And they go to Kupemba. Now, I'd seen this several times in my life. And you go there and Kupemba mazona, but you could tell this woman is blind. For the first time in my life, you know, I was just touched by the whole thing because the kid went there, and they came to my car. So now, you know, in London Lane, so they followed me, and then Tinaka. Naka ima pa stage ya pa opposite the filling station panjama. So then they said anambu ya rewa jani mana so I asked them kudini niyo kupempa kumene kukubanchi because I've seen you here a couple of times before. And my head was thinking I would give these people 1,000 guaja.
Mm-hmm.
If I give them 1,000 guaja, what difference does it make?
Mm-hmm.
They will come back the next day, but I can do something for them, maybe small scale business, and likely I had some money at that time. So now I got another 10-1 when I got to my car. So we drove. I stopped because I went there. And then what I saw was that the entire neighborhood was impoverished. Poor people that even if you support this person, eventually my neighbors will cripple them. It's what happens. You know, Joseph Bandawe, my professor uncle, used to say that if you are a rich person and everyone else around you is poor, it was a poor person. But the only way that they are going to survive is if around them and Honochita Bill. So I got a Gusa Magala, Kagusa and Mandasi, the neighbor should have some money to buy from them, otherwise, Gulaso, I was a Gungojas in the city. So it made me think, you know, what I think there's more that I could do. But at the time, I thought maybe I could go into politics. That inspired me to go into politics.
Mm-hmm.
I would make a difference. But and then John Dabasa, Nabasa, and Kajabanga, Binska Jacket, and Mauz and Zanga and Agi. I've met this person. Some more were interested. So went. I would go there with another friend. Basi, they support another person. Or we basi. So I saw Kunaguji. The more that I would share these stories with people, the more there were more people who are willing to help.
Okay.
Over time, I realized that what Kunogo, there's been a culture of thinking and believing that donors are only white people and how good are they supposed to receive, but black people. If there are a million black people, I've got 1,000 guaja. It's a lot of money. So that's where the idea started of crowdfunding or fundraising. And I think I've seen the power of that. In Babaji Banga, I would have $10,000, $20,000, I'm going to raise within a few days because I'm not saying guru, one person 10 million guaja. One person 500 guaja, 500 guaja, but in back, it becomes a lot of money. And that collective action is the power that black people have that we've not tapped into, even at a level of government or levels of society. And Mabuya Bamozi, Kutibangi Zazi Kuli Zikulu.
Two, three, or four things, but I will highlight two. Two yama ndija kuti, ena maona ngati kuti zimene zizi antu majina fiori, maona po gena ngagi uoloa. Anta jaga sonka, maona kuti apapa, mafuna $10,000, kumapabuya $12,000. Ka 10,000 ndikaja kukapereka, ka 2,000 ndikaja kubojera patumba.
Well, I'll tell you something very interesting. You look at the United Nations, Save the Children, World Vision. Mm-hmm. All these mabungu maona kunokwa, kule mbanjiro nambi mbi kunokwa. Where do they get their money from? They get their money from donations and in America, they write a story of a poor child in Malawi, woneka ninjara. And there's a famous story of a photographer of South Africa, where there was
the voucher.
That image became very famous because that poverty sells. You know, so I'm a banker raise millions. It's individuals in America, in the UK, giving $1, $10, in back it becomes millions of US dollars. That money, so we say, $10 million, it goes into there are issues of administration, where and diggers are and whatnot. So when individuals are like us, like what I do most of the time, I put my account numbers on my phone. The money goes directly to them, bank. The point I'm trying to make is, now as Pembe Mpande, we are moving to having a foundation that is going to have bank accounts, we're going to employ people. And I've said it openly, this is also about creating jobs. So over time, some of that money will go into paying people who are running these hard works. It's what World Vision does. Ndamas aren't, but the PSI aren't. So why can't black people who are also doing the best in this bank as well? I saw recently there's even, you know, again, some people that are doing these things on Facebook. And I wonder, akamapanga communicate kuti like iwo ni ma foundation mina unlike us timako kungotandiza muntu mozi ndi they communicate kuti family kupangamo ndama is going into administration otherwise kena kumona ngati mukuba ima skill se kutuluk ifeyo kutandiza anthu kana as a gogo our budget is 10 million kwa for this month 8 million kwa chali waje 7 million kwa chali ama sales anthu kwa chali kunokuwa kwa tandiza anthu menewa so it must be like that it's not stealing it is part of the work
chachiwiri anthu ena amaona ngati kuti kutandiza anthu ngati amenewa mukuwalimbikitsa anthu aja kuti kunyadirano umphawi wawo tsopano kuti ayi ifeyo ndiye panopo basi atithandiza basi alipo anthu akuthandiza amabungwe ayi akangothandiza ndiye olivi nipoti munthu akanayikapo ka effort kake kuti atuluke muvuto lichali nali amangokhala kudikirira kuti ayi thandire mbani pa Facebook
atithandizani
chai what do you think about that?
Well, I mean, several truths can exist, you know, in one thing. What you're saying is not entirely wrong. That's why tikamapanga chaire we must also think about ways that are sustainable. I'll give you an example of Tom Binganjira, FDH. I mean, I'm engaged by cancer recently. I mean, the first time that I heard of Tom Binganjira for me was in 2010. Mm. School, it was about orientation, College of Medicine. So she was a Bandawe. I think was friends with him. Amaka was said work of medicine. Then I'm being angry. So I'm invited to come and speak to us. We didn't even know that our guy, I go to a bank in town, but he wasn't popular as a rich guy. Spoke to us, and then so that guy came and then he left. Now we saw another bank. He bought MSB. Then his bank was closing. But now he's a big name, he's a big brand, and now he has built this hospital. Now me when I look at him. I see a story of how black Africans should be thinking. Because it is possible for Mpinganjira to find his own living there. Kunja, I mean, through the foundation, Tom and Barbara Foundation, Banga access Kunja, cancer Kunja, by saying, those people can actually come here. Instead of them paying $10,000 for treatment, Kunja, they can pay $3,000, so they're paying less money. So what I'm trying to say is that even at a level of government, that's how the thinking should be. Even for charities like us and Tumabanga, we should be thinking of ways that become sustainable. Instead of say having to raise money, let's think of how we can put money in their pockets to become more sustainable. Hence the story I was telling you of saying, numbers and drama as a impasse, but what if I can take them, they should become more sustainable. So the only way that the African economy grows, the Malian economy grows, is if through these charities, the money that we raise, we can put them in ways that they create more money, not just and that's something that I've been very keen on in what I do. Apart from cases where we are sending out for ishtandizo, the rest of them is either school fees, we don't talk about ponzira, but we hardly want to just say tabanganamba simthakangoja pandia. We try to think of ways how they can become more sustainable,
okay.
And that's how charities should be.
Chomaliza, ndiyo robeta nchido mene hitu. Chifuwa mavuto ndesa kutai.
Yeah.
Kuyambira gare gare, mavuto akalalipo, ata kalapo mpata gare gare. So, ndijiji ni jori jini maboa mbili mbili. Uzi duku mata iji, hapo sopalibo. Ukamaka mata hapa, pajaunda mata japa bogaso. Suma figa poto pa mtu wena kure kuma, I think this is in the ndajira kwa kwa nila. I think this is it.
Try to work it out, Sam, but I guess in the end, like for us, no one can matter gets hard. But this score, that's why they fees, man, can 20, can 30. So we'd plan for those. Somebody else, like whenever I used to get phone calls, my team gets phone calls, I'm going to fees. Man goes, no, we're done with school fees. Go and look for help.
So you have to be firm.
I'm sorry. You can't help everybody else.
Yes.
Even with medical treatments, my bank plan, like every quarter, we can help one person every quarter. I got the treatment. We can only, if you do that, then you must plan. You have to be compassionate and kind, how you talk, make them understand. We can help, but we can't help win alliance. And this is a common trend. Even the United Nations, they raise billions of dollars every year. I'm not telling you win alliance and they can't. Even the Bowman and also under aid, we make hand, do they help everybody else? Or the Mizamabanga, the fertilizers, Gawa, 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 Banga Jani, not everybody can be helped. In the end, we must always think about how to teach people to become sustainable by and by.
Nyimbo number two.
I think ikhala namadingo
mene. Eh, namadingo.
Namadingo vinyo.
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 Vinyo, koma aduno ngatiti ndi video yake vinyo.
Ngati mene palibe, ndi mundiye namadingo Batswana. Mene video yake lipo.
Eh, Batswana. Eh, ana imbalulira kunja kumene alili Batswana.
Eh, ana ikobulira kunja.
Patience namadingo, akuti amakonda nyimbo ya vinyo. Osa nuna makonda vinyo, although zikozo tikaraso kulumina makonda vinyo, kumpa nyimbo ya vinyo, kumangalisi liveza nijile Batswana. Program ya Cruise 5, kuhonda kwa Pempero Mpande. Mpande amene adangobwera kunena kuti ayayi oimba uyu ndikufuna kuti ndizimpanga manage kena kuona ono kuti wama kupanga manage more than just her music anthu what are we looking at here?
I'm
not sure. We thought it was about music.
It was about
music. That was your plan all along.
No, it was not. I mean, I could have just gone to her and said, look, I like you, I want to date you. It was simple.
Yeah, woman, I mean, I don't know how she would have said no. I don't know how she would have said no. I don't know how she would have said no.
It just happened along the way.
Are you sure?
Okay, let me tell you how it all started. Ketura reached out to me about her music. You know,
she's the one who reached out to you.
Oh yeah, about music.
Yes,
I've seen what you're doing here with music. I want you to help me with promoting my music. So at the time, Nam was fine. Send me some of your songs because Nyimbo Zako were not on platforms, and I had not heard of an artist called Ketura before. Mm. So. Eventually, she sent me the songs. And I remember that day, I was with my workmates. Then I played her song. The first song I played was Lile from Kedura. I said, my God, how come I've never listened to such kind of music before?
Lile!
Amen.
Hey.
I was wild. I was mind blown. Because I love music that has got an African touch. And nowadays, the most music is just, everyone is doing urban music, trying to buy it to get a Western touch. But she was African. Authentic. Mbaka na ini mene kula, who is then I played all the songs. Mbaka play Nambewe, play Mtengere, I was mind blown. I wanted to meet this person. Yeah, so then the next day we met, in Tinakumana, Shoprite, I think we discussed. It was a chat about music. Mm. So at the time, she was telling me, look, I did not make much money from music, and I'm trying to find a way of making music. So I was like, okay, look, you've got a big talent. With a big talent, you don't even need to be asking for help, financial help from anybody else. You just need to go out there and sell your music. So I gave her a challenge. I said, look, me, I'm going to make CDs of your music. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to sell 1 million watch in 1 day of your music. So I have a Facebook. My fans would have met this artist. This is the music.
So this time, when would you get any fan base?
Yeah, I just started out. And about 70,000 followers or so thereabout.
Okay.
So if you can buy these CDs. I made a joke. They said, you look good together. I said, fine, and then I'll date her. I made a joke at the time. I think that's how the whole thing started. So people were excited. They bought the music in huge numbers. They bought the music and people said, this is really good music. And we were getting phone calls with them on who we feel we want to come and perform. And she would perform here and there and there. And once the music got out, Kedra began getting a lot of shows, gigs. And she said, I've never made such kind of money. She made a lot of money. We sold more than 1 million in 24 hours. That's how it started. But, because we're always working together about the music, mm-hmm. The more close you get, the more come about Jeza. The music came first.
Okay. So, but along the way, you started developing love feelings towards her.
Yes, along the way it started, you learn to see them on who you are, you start to study their character, and then you start to think, I think this is a person that I can settle down with. I mean, I'm with her, I want to now. I wasn't wrong about her.
And when I'm on Angaruji, you took advantage of her. Kuti, we were in the phone and the career manager work and the Zibanga manager her music and everything. Then I go, as I was joking earlier, but you made it difficult for her to say no. And one would be tempted to think you would be in the brand new runari nayo kuambira gare gare.
Well, I mean, one could say that, but saying that would be far-fetched or just kuganiza modabu itajifuka. Look, nsikana muko onda. I can go to her and say, what if I was not a promoter in any way? I could just go and I like you. But like I said before, that it was her who reached out to me about the music, and even namuziwa mruja. So I wouldn't mind. It was that chat. But I believe now Kedua loves me. I believe that even if I had gone to her without having to say any final transition of her music, she would still date me. And remember, that's why along the way, at some point, I said, okay, look, I'm backing off from your music. Go and do it. I don't manage it. I hope I was promotional when she needs my help. But I said, I'm taking a step back.
Does she have a new manager, Panop?
Not necessarily, but I just been down with I'm on Tandizila, like, on her behalf, but I don't think she's got a management team, really.
So, Panondi, Nubanjaru Sovanov. Mazemba pakati apo ufusani kumatelea telera ngari mulamba koma pano basi simu kukhali motse
tokhali motse
ndin banja kapena chibwezi kapena ndi chanjo chitika kuti.
Well, it depends on how you define things, but for me, I say remain the banja tokhali motse ndi mwana limozi. Banja is just what you decide it is. Culturally, traditionally, maina mupije mpire mukabange kwatika church, ngabana church mukadalisi mukapira kandi kwa kujana kwa DC akabange, then you make it official. But for us, as it is, by our definitions, we're staying together. It's a marriage.
Mudaka onegera.
Kwa 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 mziwa, naiso kwa tuwa mziwa.
Ya, usa lizori, na mwina kwa magunena tukuri ya anuwa kwa sule nkuku, Amuza umozisa ukosi kudata ziwana hapa mwenye tamanyana. Inu kwanu angalore kungo niyo da hae. Basi endu kata mene.
I'm prepared to be gonza. We are planning all of those. So all of that is happening. So I'm using for purpose of shitika mene. But like I said, libanya nishwe mene.
Nemo ambira kutogoro. Mwagambira kaya.
Zama kono.
Mwagambira kaya kutogoro kera
kono. Zama kono. But I think it's because we've been staying together for the most part of since we began dating. Kedua and I have always been together.
Okay.
Should go out, should come back. Or go out. We've always been together just like that. So even this is just a continuation. And the public knows Balimwana, but we've been together like this for
quite a while.
Because I'm here, I'm here.
Ya, imesa mwadimuma kuonda pere zakari zidatu basi yoyo.
Ya, ndewe ni.
Zala si zakara ranga yoyo.
Ya, zaka ngari wini kwa.
Kukankana. Junyo, wini kwa junyo. Zala pere kukankani ya na zala kubi. Ineso ndilowe na hapa mende.
Kwa nega so bino ya.
So, panomo ndezi makara bwanji. Fayo ni yodi, yeyo ni mutuwa ndiwe imba. And she's still releasing music.
Yeah.
And obviously, alindi following yake.
Oh, yeah.
Usa lepea sota tutina rodi, jima ufuna uriri yesebo mwaiba menepo.
Mm.
Iwe so zago zaba social media izizi, nde uri so lakazi so pepele mbali mu.
Mm.
Mungu kaa kajipuili hili gena kakenu. Zima enda bwanchi.
Well, I mean, kwa nitu mkazi, lukabena mamuna, sikuti antamasi ya kumufuna fota liba banja ya nijibwenzi. Mezi machitika basi.
Oh.
Mkani ndi uzireta, ndi ukubi lana. That's the key thing to any relationship and any marriage. Abimiro mpande bano arara kabango wale baguru kujigumu holo atakawo nonse mu stadium kazaza ataona wako yale mamu nkazo nduyu akazina kaza afuna abi mankanjo liko liwo nkaza akafuna banga jani agerula nawo so amuna awona awawa amuna na abu yabe kwesa mai. The point is what's going to happen, it is how it is. You cannot, we can't change it. We just have to trust each other and believe in our nzangayo kuma kupita hapo kwa vitu kwa imbe na kulibeko tena wagana. Ama dila fori lima ngungungari mtaku nama, la fori lima za kuwana mazo takeru aja. Ura ubanga za kuwana, ura penfila cha ubanga za kuwana kushin. Tahima kuwana basi, lima zikika. Jituli.
So pano mwini ndi mwana pano?
Ndi mwana ditu.
Pano mwini ndi wankulu banji, ndi wankula pano?
She's standing 6 months on the 20th of March.
Atakuti, siri kumuona mwana yo, nkope tufuna tumuone. Tati wane tsamkone, tanembe nuzane kajituzi kwa tuone u. Banji simu kumuone ta.
Well, the decision that we made, you know, as a couple, get around there, that we thought would protect our child from social media, from the public, you know, until at a certain time when we decided, I think this is the right time, because social media can also be a place, in as much as good happens, a lot of bad things happen. So we just want to keep our child, you know, away from that public life that we have until at a certain time.
When I got it, when I got it,
I did.
Mukakao na kama na kumendo rumba na uyu tisa moneti kuguru ya.
Yeah.
Atazi kusama kusambi.
Mumu na sana kuguru. Muna inu mumu na.
Ine kuzo mumu na.
Mkuza kumu na.
Ndende kama mumu na kuzoza kuzama. Kuri ndamu ndakao na kama kuni kama mure mure.
Ndakao.
Nikuwe na kambi. Kwa mara mara tisa kusama kusambi. Kuna sukara baadhi wa mene wa na mene. So muda moneti sali. Kuta kala mambo. Simba style. Now we present to you.
A time will come.
Uh-huh.
A time will come when we see. I think this is the right time. Literally.
Kama kwa yeye simana woyamba. Police woga managena kama numaga oneta oneta.
Yes. My daughter. Her name is Witu. She just turned 7.
Okay.
She just turned 7. Last month. That's my firstborn.
Okay.
Literally. I mean, my money is going to. I think time many come back when I was good in Ali. I was a public, as a public figure. I was just like another person. So I think I saw my again. So she was already out, in the public eye. And I think her and I, we like making videos together. She also likes public attention.
Kani ndi mene ujeza ndipe mpero mpande kuna kublanta ya kujigumula. Nyimbo number 3, ika nyimbo yanji.
Nyimbo number 3, mene kare nyimbo ya ntondwa. Mkaya nile.
Cha?
Nguyanire.
Nguyanire?
Anema lituno imene nyibano, ntonda imene.
Oye! Eruka kumene?
Ayi.
Degale gale?
Eruka paka ntawe.
Nguyanire?
Nguyanire.
Nde ulijani?
Nde mizima ukonda. I think it is za wawo kukaronga hako.
Eh, fae, nkukure wana mene mwa mutiwa
ishi. Wa mene ba yuji bukanga yolibeo.
Nguyanire?
Eh.
Kujikaronga mene mwa nguyanire.
Nguyanire.
Ngumuza nkazi kuta nguyanire.
It means I love you.
Aye. Ah, if it's uncle and it is why it's a canina, I don't know because I video.
So, do you get why in Babon Pound and Amira? I did a song called What Imagine I'm and Andamina.
Come on, Tondra Mayo.
Tondra Mayo.
Okay,
did a song of Magic Famba.
Yes,
Nandamina.
Come on, would you mind a Wufamba? Where I need, I think I've ever been so towers.
One man in the he speaks 16 languages.
16?
Yeah, he's a gifted young man.
Au malaki wakulo, malaki za mene wao?
Swahili, kukuwe na ngapo, and it speaks several languages.
Kukumpanga mani jiso kapena, ni mutuwa mkwa mtu wa yaka?
Mea mani.
Okay, okay. Okay.
Nituli.
Ntondwa, mprogramero ya Cruise 5.
Some beautiful sounds from Pakaya. Ntondwa. Kitale, chitale, mwenye kufambia.
mfasi Mbalange we mwenye kufandira na Ibali siti kala chabwadwa Mbalange we mwenye kufandira na Ibali siti kala chabwasi Mbalange we mwenye kufandira na Tiana pingono pingono Tulipiti wane mwenye kufandira na Ndakumbewe Ndamera umbafamba iwe Ndakumbewe Ndamera umbafamba iwe Tijikumbete Ndamera umbafamba iwe Kasi upare pamidia Ndaruwa umoza wakaya tikuja bamoza na bana musinia Mesa upare lirika Ukara bamoza bagogo bapapi na bana tipimba satunia Mesa upare nijinika Mwakoma chikaya tuwana bapapi ni tufanga ni area Sono hapa mwe tipulike Upare ula mwe ujulike Mutundu witu wa upulike Mujima ula tiumulike Jikare bamoza ngemulike Sanga tifine vimbuza Guru wa chetiri ni wuzga Awo bakuya ni visa Kove zifike ni pizga Mutundu wakulia ni pizga Baseka bakuya na tiza Upale ni mbale, upale nondale Tire rumoza jiseke tijezge upale Ya uko na uko upale, nihona ngabale Basuzge basinta upale, basinta ngendale Basinta ngendale, kwe Jibale, jibale mwenye kufambira na Jibale siti kala jambasi Mbalange we mwenye kufambira na Jibale siti kala jambadwa Mbalange we mwenye kufambira na
Chikambe za PhD yako Imene inari kumaso siri
Uweza nizijua, zijua za gosi Kaka ni wa mbaibulo
Imene inari kumaso siri
Kukosi Profet wa mbaibulo
Isa namalize kulela kumo kuri Do Uzori Ah, musamalize mwa Kanalena kumasaka
Interview telephone
Ah, ya Doctor, imene inari kumaso siri
Do
Usa nafige soku Do Ah, kula haya Taimba nika imari ndani What happened? Walk us through it. Because
yeah.
Anhambirana dzimuka because anhambirama kutsatira and I believe kuti anhamema kutsatira ana sangalala kumva kuti yai munthu uja anapita ku South Africa University of South Africa yampata doctorate ya honorary haya yo man hanapa kuti ya Dr. Mpande this is kena ko pasana 10 tunda kutsava kuti yai ukanga ndi ndiyo dzidza kena ko chikalata chipwirikite fombi ko bwantu kusaoneka so kuti munthu ali pati hapa What happened?
Well, I mean, this is an honorary doctorate that was, you know, being conferred upon me by the University of South Africa. This is before I'm a degree. Many say degree or not, I'm going to get a It's called honorary. I'm going to get a degree. There's a PhD. I'm going to get a class. Watenga degree yago, banga masters yago, PhD. Izi zima kazuri basi mnangoguli megezi. In fact, you're not supposed to be called a doctor. In any, you can choose that. Nama masanka. But it's just honorary. Akupanga zagu zagu tika in engineering. Mwina nakapanga ngati kankwamba uja. Nakapanga, tambanga uona in engineering. Amene, aka dula kankwamba. Mata zami kuna punzira. It's just an honorary recognition.
Okay.
Now, there's a woman that approached me. Kunuzo kuti, look.
Woman, I mean,
Tan John. I mean, a woman called Tan John. Tan John, she said, Look, Ineo, I work with, you know, with the University of South Africa, and we have seen the work that you are doing as Bembe Mpande. And we think that this work has to be recognized by the University of South Africa. In the Tandizago, Kubanga recognize Gunumana and Hena. I mean, I actually was in the letter. I mean, I actually did. And I said, okay, fine. This has happened, Kubanga. I mean, if he thinks that this is what they are saying, then why not? So in Miss Diamond, actually a year before last year. I don't know what that means. Also, but that year, in my brain, it didn't click.
Mm-hmm.
So now, when I go, we now saw what I mean. I got a but if you want, so this way, we can do it. I said, okay, why not? Let's do it. Kinago, snap it up, mene kujago. It's not just taking a cut. I didn't suspect Kudias into Zuma there's anything ill because I'd seen this happening. One, ah, was a jigger is easy.
Muna, I live in Drama.
We didn't pay any money.
Ari malipia ndama zambiri.
Ya, ndi kuna ngani ndama zopi ya kazanga zmini zosa chua bini mkundu na nimi basi.
Ya, muna muna kugulisa kwa gari moto kupita kupena kutu indipeze ndama kutu indipi. So, simu na lipia ndama inaili ose.
Apart from the IT case, mwetina panga o, the other money that we mwetina vya ndia gao ni basi. This is even what, even ku normal graduation. Nama pereka sere yes. For graduating.
Okay. So kupita kumene kuja.
Kupita kumene kuja ku, chinaka pangira graduation ya tu, at an affiliate investor of UNIS. Stuff amati it's just closed petroleum nakapanga proper one and unabya a lot of people were there mpaka namenja kuti nakagulwa mageta kuinisa kujaku and kumati andre buno bwino tikuinisa kunongo we are there go to the campus and atipasa if it kunongo za zinda chifika so one to hear it on una zinda says this is na sidna ende joncho and ine nayo kwa kunako my statement was simple kunako now when I was still in South Africa when it came out I reached out to UNISA kuti nambira kunongo I even went there I said look I'm looking forward to meeting and how kunoko kuti mzanya ndabanji so that I can help you investigate because ineyo I came here innocently and I was still there when I put out my statement they never up until now UNISA has never reached out to me I don't know what's happening I've seen Tandi doing interviews saying she sent me some clips of her meeting with the and how UNISA wao kambisa and how UNISA wao but they're not reaching out to us so we don't know what's happening but that's what happened
so panobodi kwankhula pano tivomereze kuti zimene zichazo palibe chimene chinachitika yayi iwe sunalandire honorary PhD na ili onse ayi yovomerezeka
amwene ife sina ine ngati anthu angatana kuyana anokana kana zikaka honorary doctorate I cannot do that ine ndimro funza nakalwa nkalasa I spent 5 years in college kupunzira bwino bwino
pamenepo
I can go again getting a masters getting a PhD there's no reason for me to be clinging to an honorary doctorate
iwe ase mkhori ndiwe mkhuma nekoti ndi wozindikira wozitsata zinatheka bwanji kukupusitsa chonchicha iwe tizithuzi tinatuluka tija iwe so unafile kuti koma zizioneka ngati zina zake zokayitsa you didn't feel that
yeah inakanapusitsidwa ngati
anakupusitsa iwe ngofika po maka kulowetsa kukachipinda kamera ka graduation imene cha ndichani chimene chicha
that was a proper hall
kaholo ka video kana luka kanjani
I'll show you proper videos
yeah kanjani kana luka mpaso
mina kana ngo jambula kango kena kake kupanga puta
siango izi bachita kuoneka kuti munthu ojambula apa kamera wavala ka shati kuvesa chisoni kwambira pempero mpande how can you fail to detect kuti something is off panopo pamene bajabuza bachita kuonekera atwa
se well it's all I'm telling you kuti look this has happened had happened before several times Not just even when we are there.
You wanna panga graduate room, you wanna grade hall degree our college of medicine. You know how a graduation ceremony looks like.
I know.
You were convinced that was a real thing happening.
Okay. People organize graduations, particularly for certain people, like for my honorary, because there were people from several countries. From South Africa, it was a special graduation. It wasn't like a big hall. I mean, grade from Uganda. I bring my honorary as part of other graduates. It was a special occasion.
So what you're telling me is, Woody, throughout that process,
yes.
You never suspected Rudy Palijina jage chola kuiga ai. Until unkani yezita zamba kuturuka.
If I had suspected anything,
umadabwa so remote ndi feon iwe.
Madabwa remote ndi ndi. If I had at any point kupanga suspect kuna kuti nyange chikuchitika, I mean I would have pulled off. So I don't think ineyo na possessive. For ana kaguti mabossessive. Mina nakata mina anani bi andrama kuti ineyo, but I'm telling you.
Ana kubusita se mtu bora nda kupira South Africa maka panga zimene zijazo kumene lijani. You would have used that time for something more productive than
but look that thing inapanga create a lot of conversation. A lot of conversation, raising awareness about what is happening. Even for UNISA now, they have to think about what happened. So I don't think whatever happened was in vain. it was a point of reflection for me and for many others that were also part of the same line.
This is bigger than it looks. Inafuna wudi tinvetsetsi. For yonina wudi, iwe siwe mkhu ambaya. Ndiwe mkhu wudi ndi ozindikira.
Yeah.
Umawerenga.
Yes.
Umavaji zungu.
Yes.
Unabirago ku university.
Yes.
Ulindi degree.
Yes.
So siyo mtu ambori anthanga ngukupusitsa wamba wamba. Koma yes. Zinatheka kukufikira, kumakutumizira makala atanyani, paka nufika po ugula air ticket.
Yes.
Kupira umene kucha kukapanga mambo. Which means, chintu chichi tisajipwegeze kuta, basi, you know, zinachitika ngatura nangu kukira pena bagi mchiromo ni mutatini. Ay.
Yes.
So, UNISA ija, zimene nalena zija, kweni amati chima chitika ndichani. Zima teka bwanji kuti, these guys should pull off something like this. Chifuwa ndera kusitaruwa nhori iferima ati maoba kurawa neni mashasha. Ajina inuyo. Ngara kusitaruwa inuwe na feru ndeuri rumpaka naru olare rikuwa mele.
Inuse shasha.
Tindu laningi rumpaka naru mele.
Eh? I mean, look, I say, let's be honest. Scams are just what they are. They are scams. People who scam people have the plan. They try to get into the mind of the one they want to scam. Anybody can be scammed. I mean, I will not come here to scam. I've seen countries being scammed. It happens. People scam people. The people will not be the first and the last person. It will happen again. Like I said, and I mean, and even when we reached out to them, I saw Tandi was speaking with them, because Tandi Naeso apparently maybe was being lied to by something, but this Antamena Kupanga, apparently it seems they are a part of UNISA, they're involved, because why do they have so much access to their system, to their spaces? So that's why I'm saying Kunanguri, this was a well-crafted scam. Look, for me it's a lesson. I don't look back and go like, I look back and say, okay, fine, that was a lesson. We move on.
You said, per statement, if UNISA is denying this today, either they are a part of the scam or they too are being scammed. I personally would be happy to work with UNISA to get to the bottom of this. Our team will investigate and would love to meet with officials from UNISA to understand how this happened under their nose. How this has happened under their nose for years. Zinapura gana kali wose, did UNISA get back to you?
They didn't get back.
Zina kabwa nifuwa tifufuze, maya meni muri manku anana, did they do that?
They didn't get back to me, which cements my point of saying that they are a part of it, because they would have reached out to me.
But UNISA is a credible academic institution. Sangangu regulators into, especially if you offered guti.
Exactly.
You are willing to help exactly. And to work with them to tell them uti uyu namana ndimbira phone. Aba ndo amene ndinafikira. Awa namana ndiandira. You've got videos of those people.
Yes.
Can you investigate these people?
Yes.
And UNISA is not ready to take you up on that.
That's what I'm saying. So I'm saying that look, Ineo, I'm not a crook. I've never been a crook in my life. I went there innocently, and even when I was in the country right there, I was still in the country. I went to UNISA, tried to speak, but they just kept on passing me around like a ball. I put out my numbers publicly. Journalists from SABC, they reached out to me. Not going to interview you, but if the journalists were reaching out to me, I would say, now, could you be MPR wants to us to work together on this issue? So if they are not willing to do that, because UNISA is a big institution, it's one of the biggest and oldest universities in Africa. Maybe somewhere in the system, there's some cracks under Kudziwa. Maybe they don't want to come out and say, because maybe it will read out a can of worms that they're not willing to touch. But it's a big question mark on UNISA, not on Pepe Mpande.
Koma, you know, Ineo, this has gotten me worried personally now. And I hope I'm allowed to air my personal worries. Antu akaragu nena zimene zizi kudzudzula antu ena amene amachita mwinangana antu andale, kapena antu akulu-akulu, kuti antu amene amafuna kumadzikundikira maulemu, kumakatenga ma degree, kumadzitcha ma doctor, it's a common jibe that we throw at these people. Aya, akulu-akulu. School ndiyo vuta. If these people want to earn that title, let them go to school,
yes.
They should earn that title.
Yes.
Now, tikunena antu amene wawa as them, and if failed to know.
Yes.
Now you find antu ngati inuyo,
yes.
Achinyamata, what yes. You are still in your prime,
yes.
I think
there's a big difference between me and a manager.
What's the difference?
The difference is this. Me, I've told you, a person came to me, and this person is not like a tiny John. This person has been on interviews. He's on record doing an interview. Photo was on this can happen. We recognize the work that you're doing. This work has got to be recognized. And I'm Mugamba, I'm a Yamuga Maga Gulas, Minister, I had a bully, they want to use those
things. We also have a Runa Gulaso.
But this woman that he took me there, saying it, she's there. I'm telling you, this woman, right now you can go and you can interview Tant Johnny. She goes by to Tant Johnny, you can go and interview her. She'll tell you what happened. Could be from Pandit.
I saw Doctor Raganagaso, you need some woman also.
Guy, Miss Nagani. Monaco was on the Pandit, didn't pay anything. She'll tell you that. If a man didn't approach me and send the phone number to Bangar Gonaizi, she will tell you that she can confirm that.
So these people will strike again. If they come to me and say, Mr. Jakasa, I'm a program one, and the reporter on a good. What would you? What would be your advice? Udi nendi South Africa kuri ndagula tikiti kupita ku South Africa.
The question is, would you accept an honorary doctorate? Do you believe
ndira kale uri ndufuna ndivomere komano ndufuna ndivomere ya chirunga mosati ii. What would be your advice? Ndidzatani.
Well, my advice is, you know, look, for someone like you would become a target of a scam easily, because one, you're a competent journalist, so you've done a lot of work. Your CV speaks for itself loudly. You become an easy target where people can approach you. And I think the good thing is to do what we do not do. Then this is legit. I think it's best to, even if you can go to the exact institution, yeah, we can website, yeah, we can get the proper contacts and pull out and say, ah, what is the color brand? Yeah, other than just go to our one to that, I want to bank us out with the one about students and I think you may want to take a different path. This is a free advice to win alliance. If I believe in my work, because my work cannot be discredited because of the fact that that honorary doctorate was discredited. So if somebody comes to me and says, Bemhero, we think you deserve this, and I think I deserve it, I would go, but obviously I would do differently than last time.
Amen, Bemhero Pande. Tikire nyimbo number 4. Kuya ndi zambiri zoti tikambane naye ndikamaona nthawi apa. Ndiona uri mina siti igwira komabe tachita ni nyimbo number 4 ikale nyimbo yanji.
Nyimbo number 4 imene ikale yakazanga.
Vada bwana kuti kodi sipavuta ai.
Angambe kuti kugwira na.
Sipavuta.
Kuri ino.
Ino zaona kuvasa kanyimbo za anthu ena onse inoza tsikela nyimbo. Ikale nyimbo yanji anaimba nyimbo zambiri.
Anaimba I love my favorite song of her currently is Kwanu Kwanu. Kwanu Kwanu sana jambrebe video ndi nisanga magedere tukapo nimene.
Yes.
Mimi video yake ilipo ndito.
Magedere. Kuimba kwa Ketura mprogramu ya lero ya Cruise 5 kukonda kwa Bemhero Pande. Mwamuna wake wa Maya mene mumuone mu video mene.
Machoka pa nyumba uyo Mwamuna ligone Ana Majesa anji makedere Waiwala nazo bad Majesa anji makedere Paka mwayamba nazo mwako Zabanya lanu waende sandi wanzani makedere
Pande, mprogramari ya Cruise 5, amenama jita Zambiri. Kuma zina, si zima oneka buino, uruko di mkulu, akuloi lapati, alipati, ngati za ndale zizi. Panoko wangoti zi wangomiara, ngati kuti siwe mtu wa ndale, kuma ndiwe mtu wa ndale, fa unapangako ndale, ntakina yaka kichwali, umaimira mpandu wa MP ku Blanta City South.
Ndituli, Blanta City South.
Eh, pa ticket ya umodzi umodzi pate ya Dr. Chisi.
Yes.
What is that about? Ndio muntu andale ndio umafuna pakati zenene kapena unangorenga kuti apa apa ndi anthalesa kundidziwa. Let me ride on the wave ndikapezeka kuti ndikapezeka ku parliament mosa dzika kuno bwino.
Yeah, namba ngondale, as you said.
Hey.
I believe I listened to Ndale, because Ndale is a system that runs whatever we're doing. And if everybody is doing a TV, my TV, my camera regressions, I mean, I can't remember Ndale, I'm going to say box. All of us are, in some ways, we're politicians. When we're going to be active politicians. In a, Japan, you're most bad, not your Ambali Moses, that John G.C. If you ask him, you tell him, I'm going to school, because he was my professor at the University of my College of Medicine. Remember, then I get Nalipa Jan, Nalipa Kapak. Ndiye yisi ya madusa. Yoni tinadziwana kwa mbifo cha kabungo kwa mbifo cha kabungo kwa mbifo cha kabungo kwa mbifo cha kabungo. Na kwa mbifo cha medicine is counseling and training society. Yowa anali the patron.
Okay.
So akutedusa mbini paja. And then anani jana. Vempero. Yeah, he talks like that. Anamba kunduza. Talking about the idea of umozi, you know, in 2013. So make sure that that's how it was me now getting an interest into politics. But even before that, I had already had an interest. Well, I remember Malirogwa Bingu in 2012, Kucholo. I had met Adobele Muluzi. I don't know if you remember. I met Adobele Muluzi because he had this thing buzzing with the agenda for change, and I was attracted to that.
Okay.
So I met Adobele Muluzi. We swapped numbers. I used to talk to Adobele back then. I was just a student. I was supposed to establish a UDF wing there, but nah, we lost touch eventually. But I did vote for him in 2014 because I love his agenda for change.
Yeah.
But that was then. So fast forward, almost mad, 2019, Spanish Ja, GC, and now a women in 2019, I said nothing else when I got to give MP. I told you a story, Boyamba.
Yes, when you saw that impoverished community.
Yes, my thinking was, such situations can only change by better legislation, better policies, and you can only push for these policies. You've got influence in the parliament. You can say, why don't we do it this way? You can actually have powers to hold certain people accountable, other than just being a nobody. That's the idea that I had. Now, in a woman's body, Nali, director of youth, Naka, in a convention, we're in a banga 2018, I lost the elections. But doing that campaign for me was a big lesson. I learned so much from that. That taught me one thing. If you want to do politics like the way I was doing it, in this country, in this generation, you are not going to make it. Because many Kujagu, people do not vote for ideas. Me, I was going there with ideas. I had a manifesto. The whole manifesto was when we came back in 2019. I hired Andrew. We did interviews across the country to write that manifesto. Manifesto Almost Bad was one of the best manifestos because we did research. We had a team of people that were writing. At Mapanga, I did compile the entire of that. Even my manifesto at my own level was ideas. I went there and I was thinking for ideas, but no one was buying the ideas. My friend Jan, my T-shirt. Mabasa Nsalu, Mabasa Zaguja, Mabasa Ndarama, handouts.
Really?
The one with, yes, that's what I saw. The one with the most money who can give people is the one that wins. Why? Because people believe in the Mugawina, Majokabo, Ndiruzan, Gasmugu Venega.
Oh.
So I saw that. So I said, my campaign is a mindset change campaign. It may not be possible in 2019.
And there we don't have hope as a country because that's what's going to change this country, if at all. And my ideas, you also this old guy is our journey. Go, my men are going to experience here. We know it's a woody, could be a new fundo, so we're going to pray about it. Pandaliza Umala.
I'll tell you, there's so much change. Look at the country of Malawi right now, the way it is. Right now, Malawi has got an inflation of almost 35%. 2019, meaning in Kayamba, the inflation was what? It was 9%. Right now, Kwacha, it is 1700 against the dollar. It was at 700. The economy is becoming less. People are seeing these things. Things have gone up, and food inflation on its own is 44%. Malawi has got a debt of almost 13 trillion. 13 trillion Kwacha, which is almost over 80% of your budget, your GDP. So it means, you know, this country, the whole country can go away. We can go bankrupt at any point. So it means every year we are paying more than $1 trillion. I've seen in the current budget, I think we're paying about $1.4 trillion. $1.4 trillion kwacha. Mabweza ngongole. You understand that? Mm. So the economy of this country is in a bad state, and how one as many as is. But where is the political will? There's a strong political disinclination to change things, which has been there since Nambi Najangwena. It's Namba and Haya Kamuzu, Haya Muruzi. It's been happening all. Now, I'll tell you the biggest problem that we've had. Back to the issue of campaigning with Bagambai. And Randali, they rely on one thing. Could the masses are not aware and they're uneducated. They count on that.
Mm-hmm.
They also count on tribalism. Kuji, no matter what, achagira kapita kuduwa and ukasunga na ntaka for rabe. Amluza kapita kumashinga ntaka for rabe. Amtali kapita kumula nja ntaka for rabe. But things are changing by and by. There's a generation of people like me that in Kwatu, by birth, Kwatu, kuko, by tribe, Zimba. But I've not lived Kumuzwatini. I don't understand what happens there.
Mm-hmm.
I've grown up in Blanda. I was born here.
Mm-hmm.
So I consider myself more of a Blanda, than Mrogujani, Zimba.
Mm-hmm.
And most of the people at my age are thinking like that. Kalikai Magoro, our generation is no longer asking Kumuzwatini. We're changing. Our things are changing.
Okay.
Also, by and by, most people are getting educated. How many capital college in 2010, the whole of UNIMA, in Katenga in 2000. By now, in Mamba, in Magamba, in Sigan, in Majesa, many people have fees. I'm not polytechnic alone. Now, Madi Mubas is taking out more than 7,000.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, they're getting educated. There are many colleges. And because of social media, people expose their things in those. Meaning, you're going to a time will come when politicians can no longer count on tribalism because there'll be someone like me who doesn't care if your job is from Baraga or if from Poro. There'll be someone like me who knows and sees and wants to hear your ideas than just Kumvako. I'm telling you, the last election that they have, and the likes of Talika, Shina Jagwera, to lie to people, is this 2025 election. After this election, there's a revolution coming in 2030. It is not a bloody revolution, Joab.
Mm-hmm.
It is a social revolution. Most of the young people, I mean, my secondary schools now, they're going to vote. And they will not vote based on tribe. They're not going to vote based on lies. They want you to have ideas. They want to see change. And when that time comes, young people like us will rise up, will come together, and we'll push an agenda as you know, it is different than you've seen before. So, to answer your question, there's hope for this country. And that hope is coming in because right now, and by the time it's coming, and what next? I'm not standing the next election.
Zinazo.
Like I said, now on 2019, it's a process. We've begun a process of changing people's mindsets. Over the next few years, we're going to go into a form of civic education for the people. Not just me. We're going to team up with several young people. Even I mean, they're willing to change. Because what I've seen with the old politicians, they're not willing to change. They want to think the very same way. That's why we want to be the same kind of politics. You would expect change, but it's the same thing happening. I'll give you an example. They're doing the very same thing that were happening here. And I'm going to march for change. IMCB, Gatwas Alliance, Enawa. We're seeing the very same things happening now. Why? Because people are not willing to change the ways of thinking. If they could just change, people would see that. So, it tells you that it is still the. So, if fail, let us let them keep on tapping into that generation. It must pass. And I'm telling you, it is ending in 2025. Beyond that, it is up to us young people who are thinking different to change things.
What are your political ambitions beyond 2025? Do you want to contest again?
I would not say that now, but after 2025, I'll make a decision. After 2025, but now I can tell you clearly, I'm not standing for any position, whether it's councillor, MP. I can't run for president because August is not 135. Apparently, that's what it says in the constitution. But after 2025, I'll make a decision.
Mutwandale agarero ndeguri adzaimira. Mutwandale onse. Weambira kupoto mpaka na kuje. Akangonea kuti panopo sindi kuza ni maganizo anga ngari ndi imire kapena sindi dzaimira. Ndeura dzaimira mene. Akana kha kuti sadzaimira adakangonena kuti sindi dzaimira.
You see, Joab, ineyo zimango ndikhuza. ningale kuzaimwa osa zaimira. If I think maybe there's somebody who is more worthy, I'll go back and
support. Support
that person. Okay, but fine. But I get touched a lot. I'm telling you. In 2008, 2009, they're about Malawi, I'm not going second fastest growing economy, second region. Second to
Qatar.
To Qatar. What happened to that? There's a country now, called Bhutan. Mm-hmm. Bhutan is a country in Southeast Asia. Mm-hmm. It's in the Himalayas between China and India. Very small country. Mm-hmm. Now, in 1971, the United Nations came up with a ranking of least developed countries. Currently, there are 45 of them. Mm-hmm. Malawi is amongst those, obviously.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So Botswana became the first country in 1994 to move out of that list. Mm-hmm. Botswana is a landlocked country like Malawi, mm-hmm. with an even smaller population. They moved out of that list of the least developed countries. Malawi is still there. Bhutan, when you come back, there are less than a million, and around 700,000. In 2023, or December, it became the last country to move out of the least developed countries. And this country mostly relies on agriculture like us, tourism. Why is Malawi not moving forward? Why did we fall apart from what was happening in 2009? These things did cause. Why am I saying this? It tells us now there's a possibility that Malawi can become better.
We've
seen it happening. Malawi was there where it headed in that path, and now all of that has vanished. Since we could cool Malawi, then we are a big problem. So we must start thinking, because there are two things here. Sometimes you can say, it is impossible, but we've seen the possibilities. Other countries like us are doing it. Landlocked countries, like just like Malawi. And we saw it happening that time when we come by. So when you see there's a possibility, you always ask yourself, why are we not making that possibility possible? It pains me a lot. That's why I can't say kunza imya kapena I, because it may be me or it may be somebody else who don't have those ideas. I've never been power hungry. I just want things to change. I can support anybody who has got better ideas.
Aruma supporter Donald Trump. Zona?
Oh yeah.
Donald Trump?
Oh yeah, I'm a big Donald Trump fan. He speaks as it is. You know, I'm not being under. So I'm a quarter. Trump doesn't do this. Trump is there. I'm a was we think ABCD. Because Trump, you know, when Trump was in power, he cut aid for Africa. He said, no, these African countries, why are we giving them so much money? He cut all of that. For me, I said, this is what we want for countries like America. What are they telling us? You know, in Bigirani, Bano, Katanao, Pasantai, say, start working hard. But right now, let's say in the next election, has become the next president, or a new president, or what would be their first move? I'm going to take America or impact. Tabira America would get $2 billion. That has become our society. Trump, go on. It was cut. African governments were being suffocated, but they were being pushed to find other ways of making money. We've got resources here, natural resources across Africa. The DRC of Congo is the wealthiest country. Has got my phone we use right now. America has become English because of the product Tesla, Apple, even the vehicles. They're going electric, EV batteries, lithium, from cobalt. Now there's a crisis in DRC Congo because everyone wants to mine their minerals. While Africa is remaining poor. So Trump becomes a leader that is pushing Africa towards maybe it's indirect, but he's pushing to start thinking differently, to say no, you can explore your to the best of your ability. But also, Trump became the first president in over 70 years of America not to start a single war when he was in power. Every American president starts some war, he didn't start a single war. And the world was more stable economically when Trump was in power. But look now, there are so many wars. There's a war in Gaza, there was a war in Ukraine. And you say that man, so I think it's a model of leadership that maybe at some point African leaders could adopt.
Just a few issues. As many, and when I saw many people from the woods, you are going back to your way. Poyamba, Ninghani is Mugubanga Masiwa, no Muri, Kumaru Nigzanitan, who would have a
what you want,
Zibuins, you have an what you want. Pagano Yurobanga Kasaich.
Eh,
how many move from my bank, Jabirani Wun?
Eh.
Mudidi tata ba meneva.
Eh.
Ndizi jani zimene.
I mean, it's a market that is very big out there. How I think of it is going to look. Internet enables about mods. Kalegari mundo kari ndiwe wakunzimba, kakunzimba. Most likely would marry a person wakunzimba unless there's somebody who has come to Zimba. But nowadays, on the internet, you can even marry a person America or Malay just by going on the internet or over Facebook and Google. I've seen this happening before. The world has come closer. Social media, these social apps, I'm very sad, but most content are single. You're no longer, so many is in a blunt tie. I won't pay the bunch. Go to a dating site. What can pay the menu?
You can't get you merchandising love. We're turning it into a business. Want to you go and you know what it's at? Hi, Neo, Nina Yamada. Nima mera rinde vuranga nima durira yonchi ni ndiza kama nguri ni nimwana moti ndendo ufraso kazi ni zoyo tsaule mu ndizo nyazita
ino chikondi ndalama ndikale olokwata anthu amapeka mamilioni mmene ukapanga ukwati wenu ucha eh mamilioni anthu ukapanga ukwati love
zoyo asiye nathi azikumana mina makumanga azikumana kuzangala kandi kuchalichi kandi kubashi kandi kuchani mabala umo koma mpaka nojotai basi kuma kudzitsatsa pamene pacha
kodi sei ndendo kufuse for what is meeting. Muntu yemwe yamenwa kumana kuchalishi ndemwe yamakhali ali suru wapo online amakha kuti ambuya nampanga kuti usasapezeke in the real world. They are the same people that you meet in church kubala kumu amapezeka amene only that kuti anthu aja.
The problem is kuti apa abantu mwachira kupira ncholinga choti apa ndene ufuna ndikapeze muntu oti ndimange naye banja
ino sinamve kuti anthu apa atsikane naye kamango samba kuti amakoro kumakasaka mabanja amangonyamuka basi
kuti this is okay with you. This is okay with you.
It's a normal thing. Look, what I'm telling you is look, the same people that you can meet church, kind of bar, kind of kuchiko, and I'm a card online. But Facebook, I'm going to tell you about Facebook on over. And I'm going to tell you about the animal account. I'm going to tell you about Saka Saga Mabanja.
There are times when I need to remember my job.
Yeah, I'm going to.
I'm alive.
It's working, as I'm telling you, in Dima Guadi, a tad of this year, one that I've met through me. I wish you get this year.
I'm a good villain in there. Could you have a Zimbanja
connection if you want to get
it?
Connection fee.
Connection fee. Connection fee.
Connection fee.
Connection fee. Connection fee.
Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection
fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection
fee.
Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee.
Connection
fee. Connection
fee. Connection fee. Connection fee.
Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection fee. Connection
I'm going to go to the house. Are now on Facebook. Things are changing. And when I get my car back, as many things are holding to my but look, in a company connect to I'm going to come to my band that we should take up. Could you really smash it? I'm a band, I'm going to go to the church, kind of minibus. I'm going to go to my band, and I'm going to go to Zipa. The same thing is happening around my baby bank. It's just like any relationship out there. The only point is that, look, nowadays life is changing, and where it is going. And that's kind of busy.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Kuloa kumpataka nambala kuti ase uyura ada kufune muntu ngati wewe kukapangidwa chipongo kumene kuja muntu uzokubwera udzakuza kuti
zimene mukamba zili ngati kunena kuti anthu akumana chali chine mbusa zita anthu anakumana chali chimwanga munda akakantha ndine ndikufira bad just a point of meeting.
Komandori ndina hosera mabanja ambiri nanga sizi kati sizi kuenda pepero muntu uja zimabwera zvere
zvere ndipo musanene
kuti inu inaru my duty was to connect you people.
There was a certain man anabita kuna kuti iye uja ndapanga connecting kazwina iye uja chibwenzira kali ndipina uja ndikubwesa kwa ine anakapanga fake account on Facebook
atamene
kuti kuteka kwa mpande ndikundina miza ine kuti ndi muntu wina ndikupanga sekone ninkazu inaso kana wakaza ngozata ah kodiwe
zvipanga onekera thangai
kana zukaba khangari munthu chatu to safe to aba ndiwa kuti anasika ndikhangana marana amaziwa naso ah munthu nanga namuka kuri inuyo apara kuri ndikuponyana pa group ambaramba anthu akudzoni kuti ndihule njonje munthu wankuru anaza gwada amwene chonde
ndiye abusa achionera kuti anthu anakumenyana kuyepo mweva kunena kuti isizi makukhudza amnesa kukana kawira ukanango zisiya kuti
huyu nanga si ananinamiza ine kuti anakhanga kuti ndampanga ndu
that's why now you come in iweyo ngari ujeti.
Yeah, this one was trying to ruin my reputation. It's different now when I want to go and go and go and go Joe Abuninkazo and I'm for the Yango and I'm gonna job with Sana Gandhi, Novina Bank, Nikazo and another branch. I understand. Mono, if Joe is coming to me and say, Pempero, and Kazan Mokona, then I go back. Can I one name is Uber and Jigoba? So I in a city Joe Abunim Huina, the Russian Kazu, then I go past Agaza, we can Agaza and Kuzuana. Other people, I'm among as many. My reputation is being ruined. So you have to avoid such cases.
Nangazija and Hamanina, would I hide my ID?
Mm-hmm.
This is all not this message. I'm a limb bound. Can I get all that with a 1B?
All of those are true stories.
Oh.
True stories.
Zina Zimavanga is all bigger. Zimavanga is the winner. I want to swallow him by Pimpero. Then I'm going to create a can again. I would eat later on. I went big. Is it a goodie? I'm Pimpero. I have to post something. I mean, I hide my ID.
But you see what happens? My page is arguably gets the most engagement. It doesn't get usually less than 4,000 likes, 4,000 comments. I'll tell you, there are many pages that do the very same things. I saw there was a page in Zambia doing the same thing. I need more followers than you, but I can post and they get 800 likes or less. I'll tell you why. The trick is simple. You know, and I can't even 100. I must work and say, okay. And I read really fast. I want to pick one story or two so that are very unique and exceptional. Kuja kuna kulikana zuri za kashiji kapena mkabanga post or bazoje kibaja. Anama, ah, imenzu kushiji kadi. Anama, I pick those stories because they come to me. I don't pick any story. Wangura hape, mamuna wanga, tina kwa rano jini, wango sinta basi. But that's a basic story. Everyone reads that story. I'll pick a story that says something different. A story that says, ni mamuna wanga, tina kwa rana, 2019, ndi, ah, kumusi kukangari, mamuna kwa kwamba kukulia kulia. Kana zuna, say, as many as a bunch. So you know, pick out, that's a unique story. And I say, ah, so because I pick unique stories and I post them and they think, but the truth is, the stories that are happening or the Zuluka Ukazimba, they will blow your mind. May I go for those stories?
So I'm trying to hide my ID, come away, call Wadzi 1D2.
Wadzi 1D2. I don't post unless I'm from Mudziwe. Maybe that story has caused some legal issues. I have to be able to track around to know how to.
I'm a man who works at a prominent media house. I host a program called Cruise Fight. I do this every Sunday. Please hide my ID.
Yeah, I'm very careful how I do that. There was a case where you know, I miss. I'm pagana ntwa kafuna kundi mangisa ndito. The case was somebody natural, certain people mali nake ngumapanga ndikere ntwa. I didn't know because I don't live in that area. Mana ntwa ako area jata kuna kana mara auri wakamba ndia
kuti
I had no idea. So nowadays ntwa kaika madilo sina kinima kafe kea fumfusa.
Okay.
Because I was almost arrested for that. Luckily enough, when I tapped my baby son, I was like, yeah, in every room my goal is not to hate anybody else. I've been doing this for this long. I've not done this before. I literally have got no idea. So and if you say sir, Mpagana, I think we came to an understanding. So you need to be careful how you put out because you could easily put yourself in trouble.
Za mystical Sunday zija. Ndizija ndizimenezija. Tuma kamba za ufit. Hey ine. Ai wena kana ndipangira mankhwala. Hey pano zimateri those things ndizona these messages.
And akona Africa. We believe in witchcraft. Nigeria became very popular because of movies that about African magic back in the days. I don't know if it's still African magic. It was everywhere because people want to see, we believe in those things. So it excites people. I'll tell you, Kalegale, if you go back to even 100 years ago, 20 years ago, and my partner for malaria. Ah, mana, you never go gwagi, can I go to Mutu Basi, or Sansa Zayer, the green blue bass, mana, don't go Mulos.
I'm in your hammer.
Nowadays, science says, no, that is malaria. You can go in a Maria now, but you're not going to go I've seen my own. Oh, my, never mind. I saw it. So nowadays, I'm not going to go gwagi, I want malaria. The world is changing in terms of our cultural beliefs. But still more, there's a bigger population that still thinks that these things are real. So the story is that African folk tales. We must tell our stories. These are stories that that we believe in. We grew up listening to. Kalagari makara kona jamaluza jaruda fiti as boga maluza folk tales. These are African folk tales. So part of what I try to do on my page is to unearth these stories that speak for our culture. It brings people together. They feel like they are part of a community. We must not let them die because of a change in our cultural perceptions. And we are seeing this a lot nowadays. Even in music, Ashinyamata, they are shunning to project, you know, culture out. Even how they dress in the music, even what they're singing about, the genres of music. So there has to be a way that we keep our cultural identity. Our friends who are getting richer and richer, there's one thing that they're very good at. They maintain their cultures up until now. If we as Africans, as Malawians, we're letting that culture go. So even through telling such stories, we keep a part of us that is going to be good in the long run, even economically. And Makaguti, you are telling your stories and they remember. Nimagamba Wamba, which I was talking about, the Umuntu philosophy. It's an old African philosophy of saying your neighbor's problems are your problems. If you let go of that culture, Africa collapses. Because Anzatu, they don't call it Umuntu, but there's that practice out there. Timona, that's my grandma, who had cancer, they come together. They don't shine away or shame them. I'm ground to support. Africa must be the very same way. So we can even maintain these things through telling stories.
Mambo, what happened here on the Ketu? What is it?
Muzamba.
And how were Mbuzi to have found that particular what one would do?
Muzamba, the secret that was a date in Muzamba. Ah, the remaining good. What do you know? Is it Maha and MC? In Muzamba, I'm Zapang MC. Mulu wa mzakari MC ndi kundi fusele wanoba antawa kumva. Mulu wa mzakari MC.
Kuni ntawi janka nena kuti. Eh. Malawians, listen carefully. Kitu. People are dying, we are dead. What was happened? Chila jirika chani?
Ah, it's a mbuwe zminezi. I'm going to think about Antu. Antu, you...
Muna musu wa tima.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm like the shortest live video ever.
So you are going to have a new, happy, and I'm like, I'm going
to Data kodi ataka bena anthu anali wili nyura muvungira data kuti amalizitse sana bwereso.
Ah yeah, I think it's just a phase of aggression. And you go through issues. It's just unfortunate that some issues and mabanga publicize. Mm. But every relationship goes through issues. It was a moment when we had our own issues, but we resolved them. I think the most important thing is not amanena kuti failure is not falling. But fair to get up after falling. That was a stumble in our relationship, but we got out of that, and now here we are.
I've got a set of questions, yes, which I would like to ask you.
Please.
To which you can only answer yes or no.
Okay.
But first, I want you to tell me your full name. What's your full name?
Pempero Wamwari Mpande.
Do you have any tattoos?
No.
Do you have any piercings?
No.
Do you have children?
Yes.
Have you ever shot a gun?
Yes.
Have you cried over someone?
No.
Have you fallen in love before?
Yes.
Have you killed a chicken before?
Yes.
Have you gotten into a fight before?
Yes.
Have you ever gotten any surgeries?
No.
Have you ever been hospitalized?
No.
Have you donated blood?
Yes.
Do you know your blood group?
Yes.
Did you get the COVID-19 vaccine?
No.
Have you ever smoked weed?
Yes.
Do you smoke weed?
No.
Would you smoke weed?
No.
Have you ever drunk alcohol?
Yes.
Do you drink alcohol?
Yes.
Have you broken someone's heart?
Yes.
Have you had a crush on someone?
Yes.
Do you want to be president of Malawi?
Yes.
Did I get it? Amenebo. Kujazandi Pempero. What? Wamware?
Wamware.
Wamware?
Yes.
Wamware?
Yes.
Mpande. That was Zambi. If I go to Longo Soya Zambi, Zokuta and Dumoyo Ago. Ndinaga wanda ndiganango fusa fusoloma di zaguti. Uduze zaji pembezo, kuti uma kurubia jani. Fwapa nani tayi nage, minu umene kuti su kurubia zori kumamba kuri mulungu. Amati atheist pa jizungu. Kena kuti na zango va kuti hiyai, pempero akura mulo sera kuti afa. Unasu kuti zenga kwa mkiri pa kata kusia kumamua.
Kumata ya
ya. Kena kwa hiyai, mwana ndira yesu kari mungu ya nipu. Kuma kufandi wosha, ni mundu ujana mwana nwasita. Pano, kutamaga tamaga ndiza great controversy. Kwa pita pechi, ako, yeah, the great controversy, which is associated with the Seventh Day Adventist Church. Yes. So, and what about, kwa ni pempele kweni kweni? Adipadipad. Uma pempele?
Uma pempele.
Uma kuliwa tu umamba kuni mulungu.
I believe in God.
umapita ku church
umapita ku church
church janje
New Apostolic Church.
So one is that great controversies.
It's a book that I love. It's a book that I'm reading and it's changing how I'm looking at things. Book remaining, it's for me, it's I would recommend it. It's a book that can change their lives. It talks about the battle between the dark and light, the devil and God. It's an inspiring thing. It's another way to look at our faith of Christianity, as taught by Ellen G. White.
So, umaridenga ngari buku ya, bosi ringari wudi buku la chipembezo china chake. Aye.
In any, I don't think and buku me as one ngari chipembezo china chake. I don't think even at this day they should own it. They should look at it as a book that talks about God, a book that is calling people closer to God, not a book that is saying when we're comparing with SDA. Of course, Ellen G. White analyzed with SDA, and that naturally they would associate with being with SDA, and that's okay. But that book, it's a powerful book.
Nyimbo yomaliza.
Nyimbo yomaliza. Ikale ya Agides Chalamanda.
Yes.
Inimagonda nyimbo za Chimalawi.
Yes.
Nyimbo za Chilokolo. Chifukwa then magamba kuyamba. We must skip. We must maintain our culture in some ways. Things are going to change over time, by and by.
Mm.
But the roots have got to be kept. It's very important. So nyimbo ya Gidisha manema kuonda nthawi zina. Nthawi zina ya video yake. Nthawi zina ni ndimaruta. Uli yungu individual ni nyimbo za Gidisha.
Kuma anango ibanganga ni mashabu, ana ibanga ndi patience na madi ngo icha.
Yes.
Anango imenyako pena pake.
Yes.
Nde mwina ti ngo menya pa meni poko.
Yeah, ngo menya pa meni
poko. Ngo menya ka mashabu ko. Kuma risage pa meni ama gamba za nthawi zina.
Basta.
Kumaliza kujaza kwa tundipe mpero mpande mprogramu ya tuyarelo ya Cruise 5 kuimba kwa Agidesi, Agidesi Chalamanda, Tawizina. Na toza mbili faja Tawizina.
Thank you very much. Tawizina Tawizina ni maloda ine Bambo wangada nisi enda sarandika Tawizina Tawizina ni maloda ine Bambo wangada mwali enda sarandika
Gondo mama,
holidays. You don't need to go far to find the best entertainment.
Have I got a surprise for you?
All you need to do is stay connected to DSTV.
I'm so excited.
Pick your moment of fun and share it with your family.
Oh, that's gorgeous, huh?
Overpowered.
Past the keeper, Jude Bellingham.
Pick the best stories and share them with your friends.
Max Verstappen wins.
Pick your moment to shine with the world's hottest stars. Because it's your moment to hang out with the characters you love.
That's exactly what I do.
Whether you're at home or on the move, make it a holiday to remember.
This is the final round. Ain't gonna stop me now.
Because these holidays, it's your moment to enjoy the best entertainment. So get and stay connected to DSTV to enjoy every moment. Whoa.
You're looking good, my love.
Thank you.
Are you ready?
Always. So, we should get up with
you. Well, I just want to take you somewhere special.
Really?
It's a surprise in there. Ish. Radio bangi tsa engine kulisa banga hit up. So, let me just check my Phoenix station got bunny mats.
Okay.
I'll be back soon. So I'd like to renew my car insurance.
Thank you.
so I didn't find the water and had to run all the way to ShopRite. But the car is okay.
You can now insure your motor vehicle or all your valuable assets at the newly opened Nico General Insurance Outlet at Chichiri Shopping Mall. We are now open.
Yes, madam.
Spirit of the living God.